Everything is prepared for
good. Because of the information gathered from the Lexa...
Commander!
There is much we need to discuss, Commander. But before us is the Temple of Stone Manuscripts. I learned about it from the Lexicon of... Your spirit is astounding. I don't know what I regret more. Ron, I believe I do owe you a certain candidness. But this conversation... And now...
Defeat is not an option!
Badly enough to be called a disaster, and not well enough to offer hope. This was a desperate push. A desperate attempt to try to...
Don't blame yourself, Your Majesty. You're not mad.
I've been expecting this. This is no time or place for confessions. On the other hand, any fight on the streets of this cursed... I have seen many more years than any human is supposed to. I have lived through one lifetime, then another. And all this time... I have been more of you awakened the first human emotions I had felt in a long time. And those emotions were jealousy and fear. Yes. Jealousy of one who robbed me of my status as the living symbol of... And even though this hope still lives, I must be frank with you, Commander. If you turn out to be a greater evil than the demons, my next crusade will be against you. I can see you are determined to walk your path into darkness. If so, do not count on my aid after our return from Iz. Goddess, please don't leave me now! Yeah!